But I found they are rotten completely. They are the one who have been putting even shameful. But while our position is very good, we are not bankrupt completely in Uganda. We are very rich. I don't want somebody, any minister, make me good report. You must only tell me the truth. This I've been telling you. And now the truth is coming out. The false report you have been reporting to me is now coming out. Now I am going to second point. As a minister, governor, high-ranking peoples, and the people of the country, they must love their leader. This is the point number one. If you go to any country, you will find that everybody must love his leader. They must love their ministers. They must love their governors. They must love their district commissioners, their teachers, their chiefs. Everybody must be loved. This, it is an education to the people.